Look who I have it zoomed in on now. Yes. I have it tuned in on Murraysville. And they get 98.3 and 105.7 K-Love. And here, take a look.
Instead of confessing his wrongs, he made them worse. David spent a year
Pittsburgh,
not confessing.
Caleb.
This year was painful.